looks like a CCU, but going by what I'm looking at the front end of it.